Alright guys, welcome back to more of Outriders, and we do have some side quests here, I believe. I thought we did. Point of interest, convoy, vendor, historian, a bad day. Okay, how to track these quests? Already done that. Short entries 4 of 11? Jeez. Okay. Guess I'll, take a look around. I see this. Is there anything over here? Oh wait, there is stuff over here. What is this?
Honorable one, the best selection in Rift Town can only be found at Mr. Chang's.
Okay, Mr. Chang.
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap, honored one. I keep all the good stuff.
Should have paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
Just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker. He runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him.
Worst fucking day.
All right. A bad day. Where'd I gotta go?
That's son.
Hey, Shira. I got some business in Hound's territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty, preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
Can you let this guy run things inside your walls?
Got enough.
He's too well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one damn war already. I can't afford another.
Seems the Hounds have outlived their usefulness to you. Good thing I came along.
Alright.
The Hounds hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere.
Son of a bitch. Shit. said all of them. Ammo replenished.
Looks like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the hounds.
Where are they at? Can I climb that? It's not. Ah, damn it. I didn't see it coming. Get up.
Fuck off! You can't take her back!
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regards. Oh, come on! I was right in the middle of my line!
You were taking too long!
I was planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey, you did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should come see me there sometime.
Alright, what's he got in here, huh? Goodies. just boots. Okay. Anything else around here?
This Barker was a piece of work. I doubt even the hounds will miss him.
Alright, let's go. The hound's base. Let's go back.
Revered one! Oh, we have any targets here?
Where is she, over here?
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed Mr. Chang.
Well, well. I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see, happy to give you a better discount.
Oh. A machine gun standard. I'll take this one, I guess. Shop and money. How much? Where's the money? I don't. Oh, 1200? I don't have that much. I do, but nah. I'm good, thanks.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
Okay, there's something here.